Don't just hit them in at random. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, I get excited when I see these things. Maybe that's the reason I continue to paint. It's one of the few things that if you paint for a million years, you always know the next painting you do is going to be a little bit better. You're going to learn a little more. Like that.